digger up, but it's against the law to jump off this bridge. We'll just have to kill yourself somewhere else.
I saw the whole thing,
man. It's okay. Well, it will be okay.
I'm just doing my job, you know. So say uncle and we'll take you to the mental health zoo. Force feed you my melting kettles. To even the outside world looks great. High-tech science research labs. It costs too much to bury all the blood. Surplus rats who can't be used anymore, so they're dumped with no ministers.
Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
All right, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause and separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app, and we can use their processing power for the cause.
This is happening? It's really happening?
Mm-hmm. Man, this is happening. You better get to it.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate and ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops, playing for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app.
Mm-hmm. All right. Don't worry, that was only fun.
We get a dignified cremation.
Marcus! Haha, check you out! Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here, you've got to check this out. Behold, our very own open source research app. So, like, all of us here pool vulnerabilities that we find. And we encourage everyone to share their work, their research, etc.
Okay, so what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set? Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, so it's like a I know Kung Fu kind of deal?
If Kung Fu was a gender and not so 1999? Absolutely. Behold, the wonders of technology.
A 3D printer.
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of lethal weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila! Hipster merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now try to make something. But don't blow us up.
Good to have another brother here.
Good to be here, man. Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space. But we all have our specialties, like Josh over there. Always building shit that shouldn't work. Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara? Sis got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, dead sex walking around without a face or voice.
What about you? What's your superpower?
Tactical coordinator or cat herder. Take your pick. I make DedSec go where it has the most impact. You heard of Prime 8? Those are some real dirty hacking motherfuckers.
Yeah, I've brushed up against them before. It wasn't pleasant.
All right, that's what I like to hear. Link up with me when you're ready to do this, and I'll fill you in. There's always someone running ops against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
Nice.
And speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
Organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The councilor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the councilor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement, accused Councillor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.